Quick moving system overnight continuing to pull away, and that means the last of the showers, the last of the clouds just before sunrise, giving way to some sunshine and what should be day two of partial sunshine. Next system, maybe a passing mix shower later on tonight, and then we're back to a mixture of sunshine and clouds on Friday before the next system, a larger system, arrives Friday night and early Saturday. We'll hover around either side of 60 today. There'll be an eventual sea breeze at the coastline. Northwesterly breeze will be noticeable, just not gusty, at around 10 miles an hour this afternoon. As I mentioned, fair skies for us today. Another increase in clouds tonight. Could be a couple of passing showers, maybe even in mixed form in a few areas overnight tonight. But much like this morning, any early clouds giving way to sunshine and temperatures back into the 50s to near 60 degrees on our Friday. A little bit more of a noticeable northwesterly breeze. And you can see just a couple of degrees cooler as we work our way through the afternoon. From there, clouds increase Friday evening, and it looks like a combination of rain and wet snow initially tries to change over to all snow early Saturday morning before pulling away. There'll be a pretty good wind behind this as we go through the afternoon with some lingering lighter mix showers. Temperatures will only be in the low and mid 40s, and with a wind gusting over 30 miles an hour, it's going to feel much colder than that on Saturday. And then Sunday, still a brisk wind, but partial sunshine for Mother's Day, and temperatures back into the 40s to lower 50s. So a much colder weekend than what we had last weekend. Light breeze today. Today and tomorrow, partial sunshine. Of course, the tree pollen counts running high all the way into the heavier precipitation chance Saturday morning. We'll drop back into the 30s to lower 40s with that chance of a passing mix shower tonight and another decent day for us tomorrow. But we get into tomorrow evening, that's where it gets certainly inclement as far as the rain and the wet snow is concerned. And that could make things slippery in spots early Saturday morning with temperatures down near the freezing mark. You can see the gradual warming trend as we go forward, getting us into the middle of next week.